We are very glad to have you with us tonight. This is our closing night, and we have all kinds of new songs that we want to play and sing for you. And even much more important than that, I have all new clothes. Do you like it? $23 million. I only have one little problem with this suit. I forgot to tell the designer before he designed that I don't like to work with a vest shut because I can't breathe. That's not serious, being a singer. So, last night, I finally decided to get up my nerve and open up the vest. And I did it by myself because, well, heck, my mother wasn't here. And I had a lot of trouble because the snaps are still kind of tight. So I figured maybe tonight I would be smart for myself, you know, for once. And I would get a volunteer from the audience to assist me in the opening of the vest. You look like a volunteer I've never seen before. Yeah, I did. I got a good one here. He's ready to go. Are you standing on the floor? Oh, my Lord. How tall are you?
I'm over 6 foot.
How much over 6 foot? Another foot? Well, you're perfect. Are your hands clean?
Oh,
good. You didn't even look. You just wipe it away, you crafty little devil. Your head's sweating, I'll tell you. I told you the show was different. Okay, now listen. I find that it works best from the bottom up. Okay? All right, now you all set to help? Now you hold the microphone. Thank you. Can hear the sounds of lovers in love. You know what I mean, just the two of us. And nobody else is so good. There's nobody else and feeling good, just holding you tight. So listen very carefully, get closer now and you will see what I mean. It isn't a dream. There's a kind of all over the world tonight. All over the world, almost like us, we're falling in love. So listen very carefully, get closer now and what I mean, it isn't a dream. The only sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear, I love you forever and ever. And there's a kind of but when I meet the right one, I know that I'll be true. My first love will be my last. When I fall in love, it will be Thank you very much. You know, it's really a nice, nice feeling to know that songs like that are still appreciated nowadays, because I really can't tell you how much of a pleasure it is for me to sing songs like that. I still think that When I Fall in Love is one of the most beautiful songs that's ever been written. Don't you think? Wow, what a song. Yay, Victor Young! And the last song that we just did for you, which is called I Need to Be in Love, is even just a little bit more special to me because it was written by somebody who is very special to me. And that is my brother, Richard. It's hard to believe he wrote that. No, I mean, really, you guys don't know how he started in this business. I mean, if you knew, you'd never think of a million years.
May I set this straight, please? You see, when I was around 3 and 4, I started to go through my father's record collection, and I began to pick out my favorites. Now, I couldn't read at that age, and I was a weird kid, so the way I would relocate the records I liked, this is true, was to go up to the racks and,
Well, he'd feel the edge.
Each record felt different.
That's the way he picks his women. Well, it works.
Anyway, I soon found out that my musical idol was a guy who would take popular songs of his day, like Laura, and Cocktails for Two, and to put it mildly, treat them in his own manner.
And that's exactly what we're going to do, only to one of our own songs. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present, oh yes, our own City Slickers and our very own Spike Jones.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of golden starlight and your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town,
that's us,
follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why? That is why all the boys in town follow you. I said boys all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. What? Close to you. Close to you.
Sesame Street. So when we decided that we wanted to record it, we kind of thought it'd be a real good idea to get a bunch of kids to sing on the record with us.
And we did.
And now, whenever we go out on the road, it doesn't really matter if we're in the city or out of the country. We always try and get a local bunch of kids to do the same thing.
Right.
They look like a local bunch. What do you think?
certainly do. Okay, now don't panic. Don't panic, kids. We're going to take this one step at a time, starting with the words. And they are la, 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 la.
I bet you they already know that part. What about if we do it again, only this time we do it with the music, just so they can all get used to singing. Is that all right?
Well, that's fine. Can we get the house lights up, please? Okay, everybody in the back, nice and loud so we can hear you, okay?
Yeah, you guys, no kidding. We can hear you all over the room, so don't be shy by any means. Just take a big, deep breath and la-la your heads off.
Right.
La-la-la-la, just like that, okay? Here we go. Everybody sing.
La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Oh, yeah. La-la-la-la-la.
That was great.
Oh, yeah.
What you think?
Oh, I think we ought to play it back.
Oh, good evening.
Ken, whenever you're ready.
La 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 la.
Oh, my goodness. I think they heard you across the street. Helen Reddy's going, what was that? That was great. It was only the first time. Can you imagine how great it's going to get this time?
Oh, we're set for the real thing. Guys?
The real thing?
Ken, are we ready to roll?
Wait! Hi. How are you?
Okay.
Oh, good. Could you come here for a second? Yeah. Step right up here. On my step. Okay. I did. Why did I pick up the long one?
I don't know.
I have a funny feeling I'm going to find out. What's your name?
Mike.
Mike, hi, I'm Karen Carpenter. Nice to meet you.
Same.
Ah, yeah, it's the same one. Where are you from, Mike?
China.
I don't believe it, what you say. Now, where are you really from?
Burlingame.
Huh?
Burlingame.
Burlingame?
Yes.
Oh, where the hell is that? Burlingame, in the Bay Area.
Yes.
Oh, near San Francisco. I wasn't the only one that didn't know that, I hope. I feel quite silly at this moment, but I've got one for you. I bet you I could stump you. I'm from Downey. You guys are cruel. What do you do in Burlingame?
Oh, well, we have a restaurant.
A what?
A restaurant.
Oh, a restaurant. I gotta get my ears cleaned today. Do you own it?
Yes.
Well, good for you. That's terrific. What kind of restaurant?
It's Oriental restaurant.
Oh, you got any food with you? What did you have for dinner? You left your baked potato.
That's not mine.
Oh, that's not yours. What did you have?
I had a filet mignon.
That's not Chinese.
No, it's not.
Are you going to take it home with you? Did you eat it all?
Well, I ate it all.
Well, good for you. Mr. Harrah will be very glad to know that. I need you to do me a favor, okay?
What can I do for you?
Okay. I got him going now. We're going to continue to record up there, okay? Because we want to make sure that everybody gets a chance to sing. We're really good tonight. So, before we do that, he's looking at me like I got 19 heads. I won't hurt you. You will notice at no times will my hands leave my arms. Okay? All you have to do for me is say, sing, take two. Okay? Say it right into the mic. Go ahead.
Okay.
Well, you say it into the mic. I'm doing all the work after this. You go ahead.
What can I say?
Say, sing, take two.
Sing, take two.
Give Mike a big hand. He did terrific. Good luck with your restaurant. Thank you.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Love.
Karen, what was the duet? You have
a duet. Yes, I do. Oh, yes.
One, two, three.
La 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 la.
Let me try that up here once.
Just say, sing a song.
La 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 la.
Karen, what is a duet? You have
a duet? Yes, I do. Oh yes.
One, two, three.
La 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 la.
Let me try that up here.
Sing a song. Sing a song. People, thank you, Mike.
When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me smile. Those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone. But they're back again, just like a lost friend. All the songs that I love so well. Every shot of the night, still shines. It's yesterday once more. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall? Decided to pray a dream come true. So this moon is fair, golden starlight in your eyes are blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you around. Just like me, they long. Close to you.
such a feeling's coming over me. There's wonder in most everything I see, and the reason is only it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I've only traveled the world again, down on creation, and the only explanation I can.
Thank you.
I'll say goodbye to love. No one ever cared if I should live or die. Time and time again, the chance for love has passed me by. And all I know of love is how to live. So just can't seem to find it. What lies in the future is a mystery to us all.
By now, I'm sure you're aware, as Karen and I are, of the talented group that surrounds us, and I want to take a moment and have you meet them, starting with the gentleman who's featured on bass and vocals, Dan Woodhams.
On drums, an original Mouseketeer, Cubby O'Brien.
On bass, keyboards, flute, and tenor sax, Bob Messenger.
On bass, keyboards, and lead guitar, Tony the Bone Peluso.
On keyboards, vocals, and clarinet, Doug Strawn. A big hand, please, for George Hernandez and the Brian Farnan Orchestra.
When the evening comes, we smile,
so much of life ahead.
The Just